It was there in that crowded room that I saw you. Alone.
You were the one. The flower I was inclined to pick from a field of weeds.
Hey, dude! Didn't know you came!
Hey, Joe. What's up, man?
Tonight has been crazy. Are you enjoying yourself?
I guess, yeah.
Bro, I can't tell you how amazing tonight it's been.
Uh-huh.
Bro, I saw Jessica, and she totally wanted to get it.
Wow.
Dude, tonight's gonna be amazing.
I needed to find you. There was a gut feeling that I couldn't quite name. I couldn't get you out of my mind. I wanted you. I needed you. Was I obsessed? Maybe. How could guys like this be finding anyone who's interested in sleeping with them in their unmade bed full of dirty laundry and expired condoms? These guys have no idea how to treat women. They can't even figure out simple anatomy. I don't think Jessica will totally want to get it anymore after one night with him.
I'm gonna get another drink, man. I'll see you later.
All right, man. See you around.
Now, I've had my fair share of girls like that. They're all the same. But you were different. You weren't the same. Your smile stuck in my head. I can imagine you smiling as I tell you how infatuated I am with you. I want you to smile for me.
Oh, hey, Emma.
What do you want, Thomas?
Well, how are you?
I'm fine.
So, who's that girl over there?
Are you serious?
Well, yeah, why wouldn't I be?
God, you're such an asshole.
Why do you say that?
Because you're trying to hook up with Magnolia?
Oh, well, come on. I don't want to just hook up with her.
Don't even try to defend yourself.
Why are you being so rude?
Look, Magnolia's been through a lot, okay? If you had any shred of humanity left, you'd leave her alone.
What do you mean by a lot?
She's just not in a place to be hooking up with people right now.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure. Asshole.
Well, thanks for the advice, Emma.
Leave me alone.
So you're difficult to get to. That's all right. I like a challenge.
Got a big plan, this mindset. Maybe it's right at the right place and right time. Maybe tonight in a whisper or handshake, sending a sign. Wanna make out and kiss hard, wait, never mind. Late night in passing, mention it, flip to her best friend. It's no thing, maybe it's slip, but the slip turns to terror and a crush to like. Then she walked in.
There was nothing that could stop me from making my way to you. I needed to get to you. We could be good together. You could love me.
Hey, can I get a cup of, well, whatever you have.
Yeah.
Thanks. Magnolia, right?
Yeah, I know my name.
Oh, well, Emma mentioned you.
You know Emma?
Yeah, we dated for a while, but broke things off. Mutually, of course.
Right, I don't think she's ever mentioned you. What's your name?
Oh, it's Thomas.
Nice to meet you, Thomas.
Nice to meet you, too.
Well, I gotta get back to my friend, so I'll see you.
Hey!
Let go!
Hey, relax.
No, let go. What the hell, man?
Look, I just think that you are really beautiful.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want to dance?
No, you creep.
Hey, come on.
Get off! You shouldn't have done that.